What's good, YouTube? Zodak here, back with some motherfucking JoJo Bizarre Adventure. Part 5, aka Golden Wind. The Golden Experience, you feel me? Okay, so the last episode, we faced off against Bruno and we won, kinda, you know. They kinda went off to a stalemate and decided it looked like Bruno gonna be a... Or Giorno's gonna join Bruno's gangster or whatever he's affiliated with. And then he's gonna move up the ranks and try to take over the city. That's basically what he said in the last episode. So I'm thinking they're gonna start working together. I don't know how this is gonna go. But part five in the schmooze so far, like the references have been on point, the music been nice. Giorno is dope as fuck. This man is elegant as hell. Like, I don't know. he's nice, he's saucy, I ain't gonna lie. We haven't seen any more of Koichi so far, but, like, I'm assuming he's going to pop up his head here and there. Like I said, it's probably not going to be a story based on him. It's probably going to be more based on Giorno and his gang and whoever's going to be a part of it. I don't see Koichi being a part of Giorno's gang. I don't see Koichi. I don't see Koichi being a gang star. You feel me? So, yeah. But we ain't going to talk too much. We're going to jump right into this episode. Make sure you smash that like button. Also, if you're new to the channel, hit that subscribe button. Without further ado, let's jump to this episode. Soccer ball. Because you're going to join. Okay, we back where we at from last episode. Bucciarati. A gang star. They find out anytime that you're going after the boss, I'm not going to save you. Wow. Okay. So he's saying he'll help him until... On your golden dream. Okay. Giorno Giovanna. Damn. I like saying that name. I ain't gonna lie. It rolls off the tongue so good. Giorno Giovanna. Alright, look now. I don't want to see nothing about no fucking hands. That was Kira shit. Leave his ass back in part 4. Shit. Alright, so I'm expecting... These niggas look elegant as hell. I'm expecting some baddies in part 5. You feel me? Fighting gold. I see Coda doing this one. That's the same one that did part 2 opening, right? Meet the gangster behind the wall. Oh, but that's not actually related to the boss's name. Passione means passion. It's a prison. This man in prison? He commands the organization from fucking prison. You know how solid you gotta be? I never asked how you ended up with that ability. Yeah, how did you end up with it? Okay, so last time was an arrow that gave everybody the abilities. Is it another arrow out there, or is it another way to get staying abilities now? And receive anything from him. I like how they so fucking secured, but this man can get out anytime he fucking get ready. Okay. Man got a big ass bed. And damn near nothing else. And a latrine. Is he the bed? I thought this nigga was the bed. I thought that was a bed. Oh, this man got a TV, guns, and all in this bitch. And a grenade. Oh, he eating his finger. He took a bite out of his finger along with the cracker. He's definitely a stand user. Trust. Okay, that's a fact right there. You gotta trust the motherfucker. Did a booger? Oh, that was a piece of cracker. You got one when we can't see you. Oh. 24 hours. And you fall asleep, sneeze, or knock it over. What are you gonna do? It means that you're untrustworthy. Yeah. Okay, he just won't let us join. I thought he might kill us for fucking with him. We are. That's crazy. Okay. So I'm assuming somebody gonna try to stop us? Oh, yeah, we're not supposed to get anything from him. Yeah, so he got to get out of here without the lighter going out. Golden experience, what you got? Please open up your hands. Fuck you, bitch. It a fucking finesse, a golden experience, damn it. Oh, everybody, he said no to everybody. Everybody like, Giorno, no. So this Giorno crew, right? Dorm. Oh, his school. This ain't gonna be that easy, though. Somebody gonna come fucking with shit. We already know that. Bitch, knock? Knock? That must be Bruno. Oh, Koichi. You guys just come out and give me shit. Come out and just give me shit. Oh, he turned into a snake. Mm-hmm. Okay, so it ain't completely out. It's still in gas out. Okay, so does that mean we don't fail? What the fuck is that? That's a stand. The first pass is to live and become a chosen one. What? Oh! That's an arrow! So that's how he be making stand users. So the goal wasn't never to ever, like... I mean... The thing is, Giorno already got a stand, so... If he get hit with that hoe... If he get hit with that hoe, it's either gonna amplify golden experience, or, bro, this ending killing me, bro. Why the fuck this ending like sounding like a fucking like I'm about to knock some boots? But no, so golden if he gets hit with that arrow, golden experience, he's either gonna die or golden experience is gonna get Zenkai boost, kind of like Kira did. And I'm assuming he's not going to let it hit him because he doesn't know that. Because he don't know shit about the arrow. So I'm assuming I wouldn't let the bitch stab me either. But I don't know. Like, okay. So that, I'm assuming that's how Bruno got his stand. Like, of course you're not going to be able to keep a lighter lit 24 hours. It's just like some bullshit, right? So as soon as it goes out, his stand comes out and it hits you. And it, you know, you choose, it chooses it, well, you know, if your body withstands it, you get a stand. If it doesn't, you die. That's basically what that means. So that's how it stands. Okay, that was a nice episode. I forgot the fat guy name. It killed me that I thought he was a fucking bed. But, oh well. That's it for this video, guys. Hope you guys enjoyed it. Make sure you smash the like button. Also, if you're new to the channel, hit that subscribe button. And as always, Zodak. And I'm out. Peace.